creating and sharing views in Rally. Did you know that you can save views on most pages within Rally? Saving a view allows you to add certain filters or customize the page and then save it so that you can easily return to that view without having to readjust your filters or display settings. This can save you a lot of time if there are common pages that you use a lot or a set of work items that you need to keep track of. When you save a view, it will include your set filters, grouping, displayed fields or columns, project scope, and more. In this video, you'll learn how to create a new view, share a view with others, as well as how to change a previously saved view. The Saved View feature comes in handy when you want to save the settings of a page for later use or share the page with others. You can easily customize the settings on the page that you want to save so that you and your team will only see relevant information. For example, a Scrum Master can save a view of the team board that guides daily stand-up meetings. This saved view includes the fields the team wants to display on cards as well as an iteration filter. Within this team board, the team wants to always view the same set of fields on the cards. When fields are visible on the cards, it allows them to easily see at a glance where progress is taking place and quickly update the fields directly from the board view. This team has added the Tasks field, Connections, as well as the Dependencies field. Once you have finished customizing your view, save as New View from the Saved Views drop-down list. Then, enter a name for the view. If you want to share the view, select the appropriate sharing option from the Sharing drop-down list. Your sharing permissions are tied to the projects and workspaces that you have permission to view. Only users with project administrator permissions, such as Scrum Masters or product owners, can share a view with an entire team or project. Finally, select Save. Once you save your view, it will become your active view for the page. After saving a view, you can always go back and update its settings and change its sharing settings at any time. For example, you can save a view of a board that uses certain filters or swim lanes. Or, for list pages, you can also configure which fields to use as columns and items shown per page to easily categorize your information. To clear the view, select Clear View from the Saved Views drop-down list. Sharing views with others in your organization helps teams communicate clearly and ensures consistent information is available for key decisions. The Saved Views drop-down list is divided into three sections: My Views, Project Shared Views, and Workspace Shared Views. Views you've created but haven't shared display under My Views. Views that have been shared with the project you are currently viewing display under the Project Shared Views heading. These Project Shared Views are relative to the current project you are viewing. Workspace Shared Views display in their own section. Remember that you can only modify views that you have created or that you have permissions to edit. When a view is shared, editing rights and deletion rights are also shared, meaning everyone with access and permissions can make edits. For example, if a release train engineer needs to track work for multiple teams that are ready by a certain deployment milestone, she can save a view that has the appropriate filters and return to that saved view to see the status. With the right permissions, she can share this view with other teams and stakeholders to keep everyone in the loop. Now let's look at how to share a view that has already been created. Keep in mind that views in the drop-down list change according to your project scoping. If you don't see the desired view, ensure that your project scope is set correctly. In this example, we'll share the view that the release train engineer just created. This view should be shared with stakeholders that aren't necessarily part of the teams included in the view. The release train engineer has workspace administrator permissions, so she can share it with the entire workspace, which will meet her goal. Go to the respective page where you created the view. Select Manage Saved Views from the Saved Views drop-down list and choose the view you want to share. Finally, select the X in the upper right corner to close the Manage Saved Views dialog box. After you share a view, the view displays in the drop-down list for the teams you shared it with. You can also share the URL of the view you created, and if they are a part of the team you shared it with, they can view it. This could be helpful when customizing one of Rally's pages to show the data you need. To share the URL of a saved view, select the page and view you want to share to display it within Rally. Then, you can simply copy the page URL and send it to other Rally users. Keep in mind that any users that you send the view to must also have permissions to view the page and scope of the view. If you decide to make changes to a shared view that you have permission to edit, you can save your changes to the view itself. If you want to change the settings of an existing view but don't have permission to edit the view, you'll need to save it as a new view. Remember that any changes that you make impact the view itself and are not person-specific, meaning everyone with access to this view will see the changed view once changes are made. Let's see how to update a view you have permission to change. First, select the Saved Views drop-down list. Select the view that you want to view or change. This will make it the active view for the page. In our previous example, the release train engineer was tracking only one milestone with her view. She wants the saved view to show two milestones now. One for the upcoming trade show date, and one for the beta deployment date that will follow. You can also update the name of the view to reflect the changes. To do this, go to the Views drop-down list and select Manage Saved Views. Locate the view you want to rename and select the name in the list. Make your changes, then refresh your browser to see the new name reflected in the page. Then, select the Save Changes button next to the Saved Views drop-down list. Remember to select Save to confirm your changes, then you're all set. Congratulations! Now you understand how to share and save views in Rally. To learn more about Rally and Agile practices, check out our blog and community. Like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you'll never miss new content as it's added.